able to walk. But you can see that she's been, had some challenges. But she wants to sign. She wants to do ministry. And so she's gonna sign. Let's Teresa, you wanna? Teresa training.
Amen. Good afternoon. I thank the Lord for Shalisa. I think I'm there. Her mother explained to me and told me it's okay to say it, that she was born with a disability called spinal muscular atrophy. And it started taking its toll. She said she used to do dance ministry, liturgical dance ministry at churches. And like the pastor said, I told her, I said, you don't have to stop ministering. You don't have to stop worshiping the Lord. So I thank God for her that she's going to sign her song. That this is the song she used to dance to. And I told her, you can still minister that song. And I thank God. It's very short. It's very short because she doesn't have a lot of strength in her arm to go a long time. But I said, do what you can. God will use what you can. Thank God for her.
All right. Do what you do, baby.
Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater. Nobody greater, no. Nobody greater than you. I searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater. Nobody greater. Nobody greater than you.
All right, come on, let's praise God for her. She can't dance anymore, but she has a way of giving God praise. Come on, give God praise. Some of you got all of your abilities and you won't even give God a praise. Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. Come on, praise team. Nobody. Yes, nobody greater than yo. Girl, you should be able to dance that song. You can clap your hands. You can give God praise. Come on, give Him praise. Oh, still couldn't find nobody. Nobody greater.
Your name.
greater, nobody greater than you. Well, praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, give God the praise. Give God the praise. Give God the praise. Come on, give God the praise. Hallelujah.